Fellow Ambazonians, take a look at this video. Those children were picked up in their villages, rounded up, tied up and executed. Ornaments were planted on them and then guns were planted on them to make them look like they were Ambazonian fighters or Amba boys. These emerging pictures and videos are just one of many that we have seen, and eyewitnesses from Ground Zero that have been testifying of boys being rounded up and executed like that without any trial, for nothing. Boys without arms, they have been planted arms on them, they have been killed like that in their thousands in Southern Cameroons. We have to tell the world of their story. We have to protect them. We have to fight to make sure that no human being will face this predicament in the 21st century. We really have no choice but to fight for complete freedom from terrorism, freedom from assimilation, freedom from recolonization from French Cameroon. The France government, Emmanuel Macron, have facilitated his arming La République du Cameroun government. We have seen his agents on the ground fighting alongside French Cameroon troops to carry out genocide to Rwandan style in Southern Cameroon. We cannot allow this to happen. We have to sound the alarm to the international community, and we have to arm our boys to be able to defend themselves. In the Western world, people carry arms to defend themselves against state terrorism or state brutality. We have to arm our people. It is a legitimate right, it is a religious right, it is the right thing to do. Every Southern Cameroon must sponsor, must finance self-defense against state terrorism from French Cameroon. This is our national duty. When genocide becomes the law of La République du Cameroun, self-defense becomes the duty for Southern Cameroonians, in particularly those in the diaspora. Support the contender force to defend the Southern Cameroons and liberate Southern Cameroons from occupation from La République du Cameroun.